Hello and welcome. You are logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati with a list of well-established businesses and resources that you may need. I am Anuja Kashyap and today's headlines are: In India, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Sunday urged the Jammu and Kashmir youth to choose tourism over terrorism. And India is set to get over 9 lakh tamper-proof EVMs before 2019. In Punjab, the EC has asked the Aam Aadmi Party to introspect its poor performance in the recent polls. And BJP Chief Vijay Sampla has said there was no rethinking on the party's alliance with the SAD. In Canada, flooding caused by ice jams on the Fisher River have forced the evacuation of over 80 homes on a Manitoba First Nation. And Canada's military ombudsman has accused officials of insidious attacks. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that is important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.